Victorian Premier Jacinta Allan is ruffling feathers this morning, refusing to meet with King Charles and Queen Camilla in Canberra next week. Let's go live to Christy Mayer in Melbourne. Christy, morning. Monarchists are calling this a right royal snub, and she's not the only one either.
Good morning, Eddie. They certainly are. Some are even describing this as a slap in the face to King Charles and Queen Camilla. It's certainly an extraordinary and very controversial situation. Jacinta Allan says she can't make this reception in Canberra, where Charles will give an address to a room full of dignitaries and industry leaders, because of a clash with a cabinet meeting. Monarchists argue it's insulting and embarrassing, given our ties and our allegiance to the royals and the fact that these visits just don't happen very often. So there are questions as to whether Jacinta Allan is still very embarrassed about the Commonwealth Games fiasco. But adding to the controversy, none of the other state premiers are attending either. All of them have declined, citing various other commitments, prompting claims that state leaders may be playing some political games here. It will be an historic visit for King Charles, his 17th trip down under and the first since he took to the throne. Eddie.
We'll certainly be following the full tour here on Sunrise. Thank you so much for that, Christy.